Hi, I'm Gary. In this short tutorial, I'll show how you can load a file into R or RStudio from anywhere on your computer, from any folder or directory. You see, it's not entirely obvious. What RStudio does when you start it up is it creates a working directory, or it defines its own working directory. So what we need to do is actually change that working directory. But let me demonstrate. It's far simpler. I'm on Windows and I'm in Windows Explorer. So let's say I want to load in RStudio this file called abc.csv. It's in dtutorials. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to copy that path and I'll just quickly go across to RStudio. You'll notice I'm now in RStudio. To demonstrate where our working directory is, or where it's determined, RStudio has determined my working directory is, I can put in here getwd for working directory. Oops, sorry, it's not typing. Getwd, there we go, and let's do that. So you'll see that's where it's determined, or it's defined my working directory. Now, if my CSV file wasn't there, it would be very simple to load, but it's not. It's under dtutorials. So what I do to change the directory, the working directory, is I type in there, and I'm just copying and pasting this because this is quickly, setwd, open brackets, and in inverted commas, put the path, that dtutorials. But just make sure that you change the backslashes in Windows to be forward slashes, because that'll cause problems. It won't work if you have it in the wrong way around, and you need to have the trailing forward slash on the end. Okay, so I'll click enter, but let's again just see getwd to see where my working directory is now, and you'll see it's now changed the working directory to dtutorial. So it's very simple to now load that CSV file I have. So to load the file, I'll just very quickly load it up here. Just give me 1 second. So this is the basic syntax for reading or loading up a CSV file. And because I'm already in dtutorials, there the name is, and just some other things I've put in here. It's semicolon separated, and I'll click enter. So now to see that I've loaded that file, and just to demonstrate to you that I have actually loaded up that file, I'll just get the head, and there you can see that I've now loaded up that file successfully. Nice and simple. Thanks for joining me. Please like this video.